So I made some smart friends this year, and they actually sit around and have brunches about things that smart people talk about. And anyway, I learned the term singularity and what this refers to. And it can refer to several different scientific things. One of the things it refers to is a kind of like a point of no return. And so while I'm playing this next song, I want you to think about the moment that will come indefinitely when robots are smarter than people and they start to make copies of themselves.